Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from California, weighing in at 377 pounds, Michael Warner.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
And his opponent from Fairfield, Connecticut, weighing in at 366 pounds, Vincent Amber.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
And there's sure to be plenty of bedlam on tap in this Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other. And they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
He just barely barely dodges.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Connects. Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
Both wrists captured it.
That was nasty.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Yeah, he's fulfilling his game plan to the T.
Shaped off the top rope and just driving the knees into the kidney. Over and over again. And the follow-away slam. He's taking this to the floor now.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
He's taken some good hits. Tough position to be caught in here. Uh-oh.
No!
Carry drop. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
The power, the strength, and now just pressing. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. How's that for a counter? Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? Oh, he is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
Been put on the defensive. Remarkable power being shown here. He's turning the tables.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Oh my God. He's about to become the chairman. He deflects it right back.
Ooh, really just landed it.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Part of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match, Cole.
Hard side kick. Moonsault.
That was beautiful.
Is it enough? The cover. Kicks out after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
He's got the chair set up. Oh boy, this is not going to be good.
Outright presentation of power there.
We're going to put this one away. Hooks the leg.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
He's a projectile now. Boom, what impact. Oh, man. Oh, my God.
Seizing the momentum here.
This is where the rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
Oh, close. This is it.
One, two.
And he fights it off.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Good timing with that reversal. Out, bam.
Ooh, out. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
Tap out.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, Michael Warner.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.